So when I place the secondary coil right on top of the primary coil, the time delay is very close to zero. And you can see it here too on the up spike and the down. The blue is the primary, the yellow is the secondary. And now as I'm going to move the secondary coil to the end of the bar, and we'll pick up the difference, which works out to about 5 microseconds from what I can see.